We've got a really good set of spotted boars here in this drive here. This one here, our class winner here, this one here comes at you good. And he's really busted open underneath. He comes at you good. His front feet are square coming at you at the ground. His rear feet are square hitting at the ground. And this one here can make lots of bears, lots of gills. Whatever you truly want to do with this hog here, his tail end is up there where I like it. This is a really, really nice hog here to get our drive started here in this class. The second place hog here.